Sit. Lay down.
Let's go. Thanks.
Rex, come here. Walk, Rex. Jump. Jump.
Good boy.
Come here, Rex.
Donkey, I'm right here beside you, okay? For emotional support. We'll just tackle this thing together, one little baby step at a time.
Really?
Really, really.
Thank you. That makes me feel so much better.
Just keep moving. And don't look down.
Look down.
Damn it! What do we do now? If we turn around, we're gonna lose 5 hours just backtracking.
Turn around? Why, because of this?
We can make it.
It can be done. This incline here is 30 degrees roughly, right? The car's pulled. The factory weight of the car is 1,600 pounds. Add our weight plus cargo, we're talking 2,100 pounds.
No.
If we hit this thing at 50 miles per hour, our trajectory will clear 10 feet. Easy.
No way. Absolutely not.
Bridge.
What are you, crazy?
That's 5 miles down the river. You walk 5 miles down the river, you gotta walk 5 miles back.
That could take till dark. We go across here, we can get to the same place in 10 minutes.
Yeah, but if a train comes, there's nowhere to go.
No, there isn't.
Just jump.
Teddy, it's 100 feet.
Yeah, Teddy.
I don't know who tried to grab me, but I ran away.
What do we do?
Little pigs, little pigs, let me come in.
Can you call for help?
I looked in the living room.
What about the window?
We're on the third floor.
Can they hear us downstairs if we make noise?
No one lives there.
Is there any other way of getting out of here?
Not by the hair on your chinny chin chin. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
Well, we can't use the front door. Our window's the only option.
You just said we're on the third floor.
My friend Nathan lives in the next building over. It's too far to jump, but if we can make something.
Like what, a bridge?
Let's see what we can come up with.
We'll be right back.
Johnny!
Run! 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 Yeah!